one of you is going to be a gentleman? Show me. Show me which one of you is going to be a gentleman. Show me. Are there no gentlemen left in this? Are there no ladies left in this world?
They're kids.
Move out of the way. No, don't touch me.
This is what happens when you're being nice.
Move. I have a right not to be touched. And you have the space to move. Get out of the way. Which one are you going to be a gentleman? Which one are you going to be a gentleman? Which one? Which one? You have the space to move by. Why? Why are you not moving? Why? Why are you not being a gentleman? Why? Why? Why are you not being a gentleman to me? What did I do to you that I caused you to not be a gentleman to me? I don't even know you. I don't even know you. I don't know you. Move out of the way. You want to go by? Look, you touch. Go ahead, man.
I love the fact that nobody throughout the whole video is paying attention to her. They're either doing a pretty good job completely ignoring her, or they might just all be paralyzed with fear. I think in this situation, and most other Karen situations, it's best if everyone just minds their own business and doesn't further provoke the Karen, because who knows what a Karen might have up her sleeve.
Are there no gentlemen left in this? Are there no ladies left in this world?
They're kids.
Move out of the way.